Aloha and welcome back. Let's turn that down a bit. There we go. I'm Vade Panther, and this is Castlevania Circle of the Moon Advanced Collection. Okay, let's go this way. Right. Oh, right. Go down this way, because I think this is like a... Nope, okay. I was wrong! Royally hate how long curse lasts. I don't remember that guy being there. That's what I remember. Okay. I do not remember that, dude. Yeah, I'm out. It's just better to have this on. What was stopping me from going this way? Yeah, that. Okay. These just spawned. There's no way I ignored these guys before. Fuck all those. Yeah, all of these are destroyed. Thank you. Okay, you don't have a card. I'll care about the blood sword thing later. Their drop rate is just too low for my tastes. Hell yeah. Them and the Werepanthers. Scary bug. Didn't do a whole lot, but a scary bug. Okay, so I'm poisoned now. Oh, okay. Oh, hello, ring. A hard ring. Sure. Increases defense, but it lowers everything else. Thank you. Oh, I got poisoned by the fucking bee. I'm gonna wait for my mana to fully regenerate, because it doesn't look like there's an easy save spot right near me, and I want to keep going forward. But what I'm also gonna do is, while I'm doing the healing, I'm gonna use one of those mind ups, which should give me mana back. It does seem to be percentile based, which is good. Was not what I wanted to have happen. But fine. We'll be right back. Okay, fine. I don't know how I'm supposed to go through this area without this particular thing active. Well, this was a bloody waste. Alright. There is something up there. Let's go over to the teleporter. Nah. Once I found all the cards, yeah, sure, I'll equip that. Down and to the right. Hell yeah! Oops. I'm going the wrong way. I want it up there. Fine. Oh, I lost my... fuck. I don't even know when that happened. Alright, whatever. Okay. Okay. Alright, well, that's it for this episode. I can't have a longer one today. I've got other things I need to do. That said... I will catch you all in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha!